Tim from New Haven, Connecticut. Welcome to the Narrow Path. Hi, Tim.
How you doing, Steve? I have a quick question about baptism. I got baptized when I was a child as a Catholic, and ever since I accepted Jesus Christ as my Savior, I was wondering, do I need to get baptized again, or should I get baptized again?
Yes. I would say yes. But, you know, I'll tell you a biblical reason and a historic reason. Historically, in Europe, when Catholicism dominated Europe, everyone was baptized as infants. When Luther and the other reformers started their movement, they also baptized their infants. But another movement called the Radical Reformation or the Anabaptist movement came along and said, wait, we were all baptized as infants, but we weren't believers yet. We weren't even Christians. Baptism is for Christians. Yeah, baptism is for Christians. And, you know, if you baptize a baby, you're just making him into a wet sinner. You're not making him into a Christian. So they got rebaptized after they became converted. That was very controversial. Most of the early Anabaptists were put to death by the church because they got rebaptized because it was that controversial. They were saying, when the church baptized me as a baby, that doesn't count. And that's kind of a subversive thing to say about the church. And so the church actually drowned these people because they got baptized after they'd, you know, earlier been baptized as infants. Now, in the Bible, Paul met some people who were baptized, but not as Christians. In Acts 19, they'd been baptized with John's baptism, but they didn't know anything about Jesus. Paul preached Jesus to them. Then they got baptized again in the name of Jesus. They didn't just say, well, I'm a Christian now, but I got baptized already before I was a Christian, so we'll just call that my baptism. They figured that even though they had had a subnormal, a sub-Christian baptism previously, that now that they were Christians, they felt they better be baptized in a Christian way. So that would seem to make a case for being baptized as an adult after you became a believer.